tutasikiliza sana yale ambayo yako kwa petition yenu, kwa sababu kazi ambayo walimu wanafanya we cannot even want to talk about because it is immense and it is very important for our country. So I want to assure you on behalf of the government of Kenya kwamba mimi nimesikiza vizuri na mimi pia ni mwanasiasa, nimesikiza mambo yenu, and at the highest level, which is even at cabinet, I will be able to say that the issues talked about by the teachers require quick attention and addressing. Kusema ukweli, you spoke when there was the finance bill, you are speaking today, and you speak tomorrow, because issues will always come up, and you must speak. Mimi nataka niwaambie, we have rationalized the budget, and we will continue to rationalize, to cut out other things, so that we can direct resources where it matters most, and it includes the functions of the teachers. Najua mnasema ukweli. But I also don't want to make a ridiculous statement while here. I must make a statement that I can push ahead and it comes with time. If I come here and I say I will pay the salaries today, I'll be lying to you. Isn't it? And I don't want to lie to you. So the most important thing is for me to listen and then to take this petition at the highest level, which is at cabinet level, so that we can find proper and durable solutions to the challenges that you are facing.
Na tumezungumzia maneno ya walimu. Elimu ni kitu ya muhimu. Elimu ndio msingi wa maendeleo. Na walimu wetu mumefanya kazi mzuri. Bila mwalimu hakuna hata minister, hakuna hata governor, hakuna. Kwa hivyo walimu, kazi yenu tunasema ni kazi mzuri, na haki yenu lazima mupatiwe.
So, and we are telling them this strike will not be called off. Number three, the Teacher Service Commission has refused to sort out the issues of our medical cover. Our teachers are dying in hospitals. Our teachers are unable to get treatment because of the very many bureaucratic procedures that have been introduced by that cover. We are saying right now, so many schools have been closed down because they have not been paid their money by the Teacher Service Commission. These teachers are suffering, and because of that medical allowance that was taken away, we want TSC to address that issue immediately. Number four, the Teacher Service Commission has refused to promote 130,000 teachers who have sat for interviews not once, not twice, but three times. We are saying that those promotions must happen, and happen in this financial year. Number five, the Teacher Service Commission is appointing teachers in C3 and C4 to act in administrative positions. When you are acting, you don't receive any administrative allowance. And yet when a mistake happens in that school, TSC comes down on you as if you are the substantive authority. We want administrative allowance to be. It should be. Vihiga County has 26 schools which don't have statutory principals. We have 12 schools which are missing principals. Those teachers we have here, you see, none of them qualifies to be a head teacher. None of them qualifies to be a deputy. Colleagues, I want to ask you, is that true?